friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box. Looking forward to describing the action for you. It's Bordeaux today against Sion. Bordeaux, this is their team. Just to check on the formation, 4-4-2, but an interesting variation on it, Alan.
Yeah, a little diamond in midfield, and I wouldn't be surprised at some point. If it's not working, he'll go to a more conventional 4-4-2.
This is how the visitors will line up today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Loro Leopardi is the match referee. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. And he could get away here. Shoots! It's a goal!
When you try and place it like that, sometimes it can drift into the keeper's arms, but not this time. Top left, wonderful.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It'll be a throw. Henri Saibe. That'll be a throw. Chantant. Of the teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And now he's looking for some support. Henri Saibe. Is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Well, that free kick whistled away close to the goal.
I reckon he thought he'd scored there because it was extremely close.
Throw in to come. Diabate. News on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Diabate. Is in. Toure. Presented possession to the opposition now. We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
He's going to cross it. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. It's with Toure. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Supporting player alongside. Cut off! Good work by the goalkeeper. It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's the shot. Oh, it was never threatening the goal. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
It was a subtle effort, really, outside the box. A side foot that very nearly found its mark.
Gone again. Now he can cross it. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Reto Ziegler. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Flashy, Clément Chanton. And he gives it back to his teammate. He's got support here. Clément Chanton. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. And now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Well, he's lost the ball. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Clashy. Goes to the goalkeeper. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Fine cross. Done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Fernandez. It's Bordeaux now on the ball. Lamine Sané. Henri Saibé. Well, he's got support here. Goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Attacking well here. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Very good. Intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Great interception. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Henri Saibé. Quick change of possession here. The goal, actually. Possession here. Lamine Sané. Classy. Clément Chanton. Clashy. Henri Saibé. That passing is top class. Classy. Goes the cross. No nonsense defending from him. Corner to come now. attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. It's crossed it well. That will be a corner. Alan, tell us again about this equalising goal that I know caught your eye.
The keeper might be a bit disappointed, but it was a good header from that distance.
Good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Clément Chantant. Take him off, there's no question about it, he's injured, but he's got away from him. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. This corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. Moving the opposition around with their play at the
cut off.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Classy. Henri Saibé. The good one-touch finisher, but he couldn't finish that one.
Well, sometimes you just have to take a chance. It didn't come to him that easily, but couldn't quite pull it off.
Ziegler. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Comes the cross. Safety first there. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Diabate. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. There's the ball in. No one could get there to reach the cross. Goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
Oh, no flies on this boy. What a save.
Fernandez. Reto Ziegler. To switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's the cross. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Oh. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser. But his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
And he could get away here. It's a goal! Here we go with the start of the second half. Well, they're in a good position here. Got to cross it. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Go into the middle now, and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Henri Saibe. Lamine Sané. And now he's looking for some support, Fernandez. Block in those circumstances. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots up! Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Back to the goalkeeper. Turn pass. Lamine Sané. How to tackle. Home team about to make a change. He's lost the ball here. Now for the pass. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Henri Saibé. Goalkeeper hangs on. Plashier. Saibé. It's with Touré. Chantal. Spaced across the ball now. Henri Saibé. Lamine Sané. Chantal. Plashier. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Plashier.
Oh, it goes across.
Saibé! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Lamine Sané. Fernandez.
Here's the cross.
Saibe. Wahbi Khazri. Henri Saibe. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision. Khazri, nice return pass. Henri Saibe. That will help ease the pressure. He's got to cross it. Keeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Wahbi Khazri. Diabate.
And now the shot!
And he's hit it hard and true. The goalkeeper doesn't have to move.
To the back of the net, and they're in front now.
And how's about that for a bit of cheek, a bit of impudence, just placing it in the top right-hand corner.
And here is another angle on that goal. Restart the game, 2-1. Classy. On the attack here, Wahbi Khazri. Into the middle. Cross is blocked there by the defender. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Further thoughts, Alan, on this important goal?
Well, there's always a temptation to put your boot through it, but he resisted that and stroked it home beautifully.
Goes for it with a fist.
Throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Flashy. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Henri Saibe. A decent cross.
tries to punch it away. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. Henri Saibe. Plassier. And he passes back to the keeper. Well, he's got support here. Classy. Tura. Crosses in. Saibe! Back into play off the crossbar.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
It's thumped against the crossbar, hasn't it? Really good header. So he'll feel he was robbed there.
Saibe! Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Fernandez, and it's Bordeaux now on the ball. Oh, and goes across. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. They've lost the ball. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Deserve perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Fernandez. Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Diabate. Abdou Traoré. They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, I think we're going to see some boot one stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
he would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage. Kick in these closing minutes. Traoré. Traoré. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Well, injuries are part of the game, and that's why the substitutes are already primed to come on, and I'm sure this guy is bursting to make an impact. Match of fine margins. The final whistle has gone and the final score is 2-1. Well, undoubtedly he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
And he could get away here. And shoots! It's a goal!
into the back of the net, and they're in front now. Crosses in. Saibe! Back into play off the crossbar.